Standard Architect for Edinburgh.
If you don't mind me saying, that would be an exceptionally bad idea.
Why? It's God's apple, not hers. I would display it in public. Darwin would be vanquished. Banished in shame to the blasted Galapagos to roost with his beloved pitches.
Miss Thorne would have your head, and Mr. Static the rest.
You know, Reynolds, it might just be worth the risk.
Sir David, you cannot be serious.
Time to lay down your head, Sir David Brewster.
But I have so much more to discover.
Do not be afraid.
I'm not. God will protect me.
I will continue your experiment.
You will not stop, Staric. Miss Thorne has already found another piece of Eden, more powerful than the last.
I will take that one too.
We fight to gain what we cannot take with us. It's in our nature.